my friends, I'm going to make a rose flower by using bullion wood. This is the process. On this side. Done this much. Okay. Next, we have to manifold this line. Now from this point, we have made another one like this, making the middle like this. I hope you got the point. So this is simple. Rose flower. It's white rose flower. By using bullion knot. Yes, you can use French knot instead of bullion knot. I have already made ribbon rose flower. Wonderful. It's looking too much beautiful. So this is the process of making rose flower. If you like red rose, you can make it by using red thread. I will make red rose in my coming videos. So this is the last one. So this is complete. It's a small size rose flower, rose, white rose flower. Hopefully you like this flower. So this is a leaf. Almost complete the last one. So this is the basic stage. Hopefully you like this video. If you like this video, please like, subscribe and press the like button for more videos. And if you want more videos on rose flower, please do comment. Thanks for watching.